Former Troy Councilman Michael Loporto has filed an $80 million civil suit for false prosecution in the 2009 absentee ballot fraud case. Loporto claims that he was the victim of, quote, a fraudulent, conspiratorial, and false investigation that led to his arrest, indictment, and trial. Loporto was acquitted by a state Supreme Court jury in Rensselaer County.